In this question, we're looking at producing two types of soft drinks, regular and diet. Let's call them R and D. And we're looking at two constraints here. We have the constraint time, and here we have 480 of time available, and we have another constraint syrup, 675 gallons of syrup available. To produce a regular case requires 2 minutes and 5 gallons of syrup. To produce a diet case, we need 4 minutes and 3 gallons of syrup. And then, of course, we have profit here. So profit is $3 per case of regular, and it's $2 per case of diet. So that means we have a model that looks like this. We want to maximize profit, which is going to be 3R plus 2D, and that will be subject to constraints 2R plus 4D less than or equal to 480, and then 5R plus 3D less than or equal to 675, and of course, the non-negativity constraints. Now, for the production combination of 135 regular and 0 diet cases, which resource is completely used up? So all we just need to do is plug in R equals 135 and D equals 0 into the constraints and see which one will have a slack. So if we put it in the first constraint, we have 2 times 135 plus 4 times 0. And that will give us 350. We put it in the second constraint, 5 times 135 plus 3 times 0, and that will give us 675. So for the first constraint, 350 is less than 480, which is the right-hand side. For the second constraint, 675 is equal to 675, which is the right-hand side. So the resource represented by the second constraint, which is syrup, is completely used up. It has no slack. So the answer to that will be B.